So you've paid for it. You now have the right to put your mouth onto the cigar. Before you put it in your mouth, especially if you don't own your own cutter, because you don't want to put a cigar in your mouth and then contaminate the cutter with your saliva.
Oh, right? Interesting. So this is an etiquette thing that you'll do at the tobacconist.
That's right.